test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east. But the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
I wonder if our apartment is still there. Cabins and traffic. Oh, no, I missed it. Arch supports. Hmm. Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. Probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Trouble.
I'm already gone.
That's it.
Just keep right on walking.
Quit running around. And don't come back.
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! What are you doing here, boy? Hey, wait, no! Hey, okay, whatever you want,
buddy. Step back!
Oh, okay.
Step back!
No, don't kill me. No problem.
Step back!
Okay.
Hey, back up!
Don't shoot. Do whatever you say.
Step back.
Please. Please. Okay.
Back
let's
off.
Talk this over, okay? No problem. Hey, okay. Whatever you want, buddy.
Better keep this with me.
Who are you?
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
Thank you. So you haven't been in Havinton since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Havinton Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. It seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with them.
Woman's pack.
Don't make me nervous.
Still standing, that's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home. Mary? Julie? Are you there? There's no one here. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now. All we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary.